Hello students, in this video we are going to learn some important very short answer questions from the chapter complex numbers. Let us see first question. If z equals to cos theta comma sin theta, find z minus 1 by z. So we have given complex number z equals to cos theta comma sin theta. Cos theta comma sin theta is in the form of a comma b. As you know already, a comma b, a plus iota b, both are equal. A comma b can also be written as a plus iota b. So cos theta comma sin theta can be written as cos theta plus iota sin theta. So to find z minus 1 by z, we have to find first 1 by z. Find 1 by z with the help of given z, we can find 1 by z. 1 by substitute z, cos theta plus iota sin theta. Now, so this is division of complex numbers. Division of complex number, generally we proceed with rationalization process, rationalizing denominator. So writing the same complex number, now multiplying and dividing with its conjugate. Cos theta plus iota sin theta, conjugate is cos theta minus iota sin theta. So multiplying and dividing by cos theta minus iota sin theta. Then 1 into cos theta minus iota sin theta, cos theta minus iota sin theta, divided by denominator a plus b into a minus b. Formula a plus b into a minus b, a square minus b square. A square cos theta whole square minus b square iota sin theta whole square. Now 1 by z become cos theta minus iota sin theta, same cos theta minus iota sin theta, divided by cos theta whole square, cos square theta minus iota sin theta whole square, iota square sin square theta, iota square sin square theta. Now cos theta minus iota sin theta, same, divided by cos square theta, same, minus important point, iota square value. I told you to remember iota square value minus 1. Okay, so substitute iota square minus 1 into sin square theta. So cos theta minus iota sin theta, divided by cos square theta minus into minus plus sin square theta. So cos square theta plus sin square theta value 1. So 1 by z value become, 1 by z value become cos theta minus iota sin theta, divided by 1, we need to write divided by 1. Now after having 1 by z, we can find z minus 1 by z. Z minus 1 by z. Substitute, what is z? Cos theta plus iota sin theta minus of 1 by z, cos theta minus iota sin theta. Now simplify, cos theta plus iota sin theta, same. Now minus into plus, minus cos theta, minus into minus plus iota sin theta. Now plus cos theta minus cos theta can be cancelled. Now the required answer is iota sin theta plus iota sin theta, 2 iota sin theta. This is the value of z minus 1 by z. Now let us see second question. Find the additive inverse of minus 6 comma 5 plus 10 comma minus 4. Let us remind once, additive inverse of z is known as minus z. Additive inverse of z is known as minus z. So let us simplify first. So if z is in the form of a plus iota b, we can write its inverse, additive inverse, as minus a minus iota b. So that's why, first of all, simplify, add these two complex numbers. Let us add first minus 6 comma 5 plus 10 comma minus 4. we know very well how to add two complex numbers, adding the corresponding first elements as well as second elements. Minus 6 plus 10, comma, minus 6 plus 10, comma, 5 plus minus 4, 5 minus 4. Now, minus 6 plus 10, 4. 5 minus 4, 1. So, indirectly we are asked to find the additive inverse of 4, comma, 1. Therefore, additive inverse of 4, comma, 1 is minus 4, comma, minus 1. Additive inverse of z is minus z. So, just sign change. Change the sign of both the elements. First element as well as second element. Minus 4, minus 1. Similarly, you can practice these two questions. Additive inverse of the following corpus. Very easy. Additive inverse of root 3, comma 5. We can say directly minus root 3, comma minus 5. Now, so before we apply formula, we have to go for multiply. First, find the product of these two complex numbers, convert it into the form of a plus iota b, then we can write additive inverse easy. Okay.